It's weed time, weed time, weed time, weed time, weed time, weed time. Hello guys, it's weed time. I am gonna stab myself with this razor blade. Weed time. DJ Hero, are you ready for weed time? What did you just say about the Wii? Listen, DJ Hero, if you don't stop right now, I'll hurt you. I will hurt you. I will hurt you. What? Oh, you want to fight right now? I've got to warn you, DJ Hero, I have this razor blade. Oh, you don't care? You said the Wii's trash. You know what, DJ Hero? You are trash. I can't have you talking crap like that anymore. Yeah, sit down. Gosh. Oh, you want some too? You want some too? You're like, oh, wee, so dumb. Wee. Well, you know what? Need to extend my razor blade. Oh, yeah. You got sucked. It's a sad day today. DJ Hero for the Xbox 360 was wounded in battle. This is the darkest day in history. Anyway, he's going to need treatment. Darkest day. Guys, DJ Hero was like a friend to me. He was like my son. That joke was definitely not ripping off anyone. Yep. Came up with that. It's an original joke. DJ Hero for the Xbox 360. It's like brand new. How do you feel, DJ Hero? You're saying that all of your bones in your body is broken and you can't move? Wow, thanks, DJ Hero. Good as new. Let's get started with the video. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Wii time. 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 It's Wii time, guys. Brought to you by water. So, we won two games out of three that we played.
And we, and that's out of 10. So we're going to go to 10, and then we'll do some type of championship thing. So, I haven't warmed up at all. And it's really hot. Whoa. Okay. We played with this one, right? Shut up, DJ Hero. Do you want to do the game? That's what I thought. So, let's start a fight. Naomi, and what was the other chick's name? Why is that noise coming back? Help me. Help me. Forget that. Guys, I have one thing, one complaint about the Wii. First of all, fucking noise better stop. I'm just going to play like this, and if I throw my controller, then I'll like it. Hopefully we win this one, though. While I'm moving up, it makes me feel better about myself.
Dang. 15.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Love 30.
What was that? That wasn't me missing. I swear to God, the stick does shit by itself.
Love
hey!
40.
Cool! I'm getting angry right now.
Break point!
voice.
The back team wins!
I hate this game. This really going to be like this. I don't need to be losing anymore. Thank you, Matt, for helping. Thank you so much. Matt's such a good partner. I literally fucking hate Matt. We're literally going to lose! Driving me insane. Taking off the wrist strap. The wrist strap. I've gone completely insane. I've gone completely overboard this time. Ah!
40 love. Game point.
This game makes me so angry! I win. What? Alright, well...
15 love.
That's how it's done.
Game point.
All right, come on, man. I might put it over there next time.
Love 15.
Okay. I refuse to lose this game. I'm not losing this game. Oh, wait.
40-30. Match
that,
point.
That was a mess up. That was one of those. Alright. I'm trying to get the first hit. I think that would be cool. And I'm sure the me could do it if it wasn't dumb. No! You were talking shit the whole time. Weren't you? Weren't you? I can't have that, DJ Hero. Get back up and see what happens. Thank you.
Alright, so I'm going to say that we have to have at least 6. God damn it, Oscar. Get your head in the game! Get your head in the game, Oscar! We need to win!
40-30.
Well, we're not winning like that.
Game point.
Love.
30 love.
All right, good job, good job.
Game point.
Woo. Jesus. Yes, it is possible. It's very possible to hit the first move.
The first Woo. Team wins.
Yeah, looks like we had this in the bag. Not if you miss like that. Come on, get your head in the game. Even though that was me. I'm swinging. It's registering.
That
landed on the line. Last time I landed. Okay.
Game point.
It's not even recognizing half the time.
The bat is sucked. Win.
You deserve to be sad for the rest of your life. If that person didn't hit it, I would have been out of bounds.
Love 30.
I'm trying to figure out really how this tennis knows how hard and where it goes. Because to me it feels like it's random, but I don't know.
Love 40. Match point.
We're going to lose two games. And see, I didn't even do that. How does it recognize? I need a point.
15-40. Match point.
Why am I the server again? I can't lose anymore, so let me step up my game.
Match point.
We can do this. All we have to do is get the
advantage back. Match right. Point.
We have the advantage. I don't even think we should count that round. Getting fucked over. Alright. We have to win this 4 rounds. That was some bullshit. And I hate this. Come on, Hershey.
team.
Say it not all the time because sometimes I'll hit it very badly.
That was 15-40. Break point.
For
15-30.
We're still going to win. There's literally no way that they can. I mean, I guess there is a way that they can make a comeback, but they would have to be pretty good. I want to test something. Hand it towards me. Pass. Yes, okay. That one would have been out. That's out.
15. Break point.
Thank you.
30-15. Game point.
I don't really think it matters which way you swing it personally. How can you really make it competitive? For some reason, it swung late, but okay.
Game point.
It's fine. Yeah, he's nervous. He's nervous. Don't be nervous. Get your head in the game! That was an out! It hit the white line! It hit the white line! So they got the point. So they caught up really quickly. Remember what I said earlier? Yeah, it's definitely possible. Got it, you suck!
Maybe
I didn't, because this guy obviously sucks and we're just going to have our team lose.
15.
See that one, the white line, just like last time. It wasn't out.
Okay.
30-15. And then stay calm. We're facing up against Matt.
40-15. Game point.
closer to that side.
Love 15. Love 30.
Is it possible to hit? Oh, wait, I'm not. I didn't realize what place I was in.
Break point.
Ooh, he ran all the way. No! Oh,
15-40. Break point.
So it really doesn't matter where you swing this. I just want to know how accurate it is.
30-40.
This way. If it was accurate, it would go that way. But
break
I guess
point.
It's just whenever you swing.
40 all. Deuce.
How was I supposed to do that? For a game that was bundled with the Wii, for the
advantage
whole entire life,
back.
This game's actually
game point.
Wasn't it like the most sold Wii game ever, because the Wii was the most sold console.
The back team wins.
Something like that. Oh, so
15
so
off.
If you swing that way, but then nice. Might have registered one of those.
30-15.
That's how we play tennis. That's how we play tennis up in the hood. That was, sorry.
40-15. Game point.
I swung that way.
30. Game point.
I was hitting head on, but I didn't.
The front team wins.
Like we should. Like we should. You know the Wii communicates
with
the controllers
through
the Wi-Fi signal. The only thing, like the little cursor and stuff, is all controlled by the IRs and stuff. So the buttons and stuff doesn't send information.
Love 30.
Or else there would be input like crazy. Why am I telling you all this Wii information? Because it's Wii time. And this is where we talk about the Wii and play Wii games. Wii time. Wii time. Wii time. Wii time.
Love 40.
It's a revolutionary console.
Match
made
point.
ATI graphics, aka.
15-40. Match
that's
point.
That's what they turn the ATIs into, I'm pretty sure. When they all became one. And because because the people who formed AMD bought ATI, that's how they got their graphics, and that one brand of processors that were back in the 90s.
The pro team wins!
So, see, I think so. What if something. But yeah, they were bought. It's kind of that's how they
talk about Wii electronics. Three wins.
We literally have to win all of these. Miku, she has some good news.
Love 15.
This video is going to be like an hour long of me playing Wii.
Love 30.
That was
your head out of clouds.
15:40. Break point.
The stakes are so high on this one. I really need them to concentrate and lock down.
Break point.
We won't. I guess we can do if you win 5 out of your 10 games, you can go. But that's kind of stupid. Doesn't that.
15 love.
Wow. The Wii. I can hate this game. How did I even manage to do that?
Game point.
Swear to God, if you don't win this game.
The back team wins.
Are we going to lose? We don't at least get 50%. I'm not even going to bother.
Love 15.
The playoffs.
Love 30.
5 more games out of 15. And we have to win each one of them.
Love 40. Match point.
Literally, dude. I really do not understand.
The best team wins.
It swung back. We only won 3. That was 7. DJ Hero, better be rooting me on right now. Going to be a mega episode of eSports. It's already been going on for like 45 minutes. Up to include the intros.
Break point.
Thought he got it. Get your head in the game. Well, you're not hitting it at all, bro.
30-40. Break point. 40 all. Deuce.
Why would I hit that?
Advantage front, game
Advantage
point.
Front. Ooh, dang, dude, I had some
deuce.
Literally, dude, why did you? It really sucks when AI can't even play this game.
Advantage front team, game point.
Front.
deuce.
They could have hit that and not let it be out. But... Let's see what happens. I'm holding the controller upside down. Just see what happens.
Advantage front, game point.
No!
Deuce.
Nice deuce. I've literally been wanting to play more of this. Not in just this game.
Advantage back break point.
I hate it when I do stupid stuff. That would be better if he hit it.
Deuce.
Can't let them get the advantage. I almost hit that out of concern.
Advantage front. Game point.
One more. One more. Then we have to do that. Two more times in a row.
The front team wins.
I never want to hit it when it does that. That would be a very dangerous hit on the ball.
That
would have been cool if you could decide which one of her memes was going to be in the game. And you didn't have to play as all of them.
40, 50, game point.
That's how this game be sometimes. I don't really feel like losing, so let's step up our game.
Game point. The back team wins.
What is wrong with this? I hope you guys can see that I'm swinging and not actually retarded.
Love 15.
Makes sense, doesn't it? It's because the rumble wasn't on. It's because the rumble wasn't on. Guys, I can win the game now. The rumble is on, and that's why I haven't been able to win. I understand clearly now why I wasn't winning. The rumble wasn't on.
Doesn't
even matter anyway.
Break point. Love 15.
Maybe I just need to find myself.
15.
Maybe you just need to hit the ball. You wumtard. I don't know what the fucking wumtard is.
15-30.
Maybe you just need to suck my little pee-pee.
30 off. Break point.
Break point. Wah! Wah!
The front team wins.
That's how you win. That's how you win. Who hits it out? I've never seen my teammates hit the ball out. Oh, just wait until we get into golf. That won't be
15
for like
off.
A little thing that I'm playing, but we'll definitely review the golf. Because it was my favorite.
30-15.
Oh, I sure love it now. I cannot play the baseball one. I cannot. I hate it so much. The boxing we might do.
40-15.
Do the fighters, you know? Beat 'em up, 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 beat 'em.
Match point.
No, I do. have two more games to play, and we've won four. So. This is what our new score sheet looks like for the Mics. I just basically scribbled it down on a piece of paper. But thank you, guys. Oh yeah, there's also bowling. But I don't know. My life is streaming playing Wii Sports. But without further ado, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful Wii Day. A Wii Law Day. Wii da Wii da. Wii Law Wii La Dee Da.
Right now.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's training in Wii Fitness. No one cares about that. But wait, what does training do? What does it do? Come on. But I won't do anything. I forgot what training was.
Wow, this tree's so beautiful.
Well, now I know what training is. It sucks.
You beat the high score.
Thank you guys so much for watching. This was Wii time. This was Wii time, Wii tennis.
We're about ready to make it to the championships.
Even though we have two more games left, it's probably not gonna happen. But thank you guys so much. Say bye, DJ Hero. That's really not nice to say. Stop. Cook you out right now. Stop it. Slam you! Get my knee on you. I'm sure you won't be saying anything mean next time, DJ Hero. Thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, DJ Hero had a fun time today. Didn't you? Shut up. Wishes you a wonderful day. Happy Santa Claus Merry Quiz Day. Bye.